Welcome back. It's time for more control. Let's see where the pit will take us. No. Why doesn't my headset? Need to... Ah, better. My headset didn't give me all the sound. Right. Let's just slowly get down.
Is that the source?
Yeah.
It's kind of pretty.
Well, I don't think it's pretty. Bad boy. That's not a very fun thing. Let's switch the one and try again, shall we?
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
No, it's not pretty. That mold. That mold. Let's see. To handle this.
Is that the source?
Yes, yes, it is.
Kind of pretty.
Nope, indeed. Ah, man. Almost had it. Almost. Why did I get a lot of stuff?
Is that the source?
Yes, it is.
It's kind of pretty.
No, it isn't. get out. Come on. So I have to, when the fumes start getting
is
out.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Nope. No.
Right, so I have to watch for the fumes. I destroyed one tentacle at some point, and that gave me 5,000.
Is that the source? It's kind of pretty.
Wrong buttons. Ah. Wrong buttons. Maybe I should activate my shield when he starts shooting those
is that the source?
Minor things.
It's kind of pretty. Maybe I need to come back later when I'm stronger, but I think I can handle it at some point. Is that the source?
I'm able to kill it.
It's kind of pretty.
You and I both have a very different definition of being pretty. Ah, crap. Almost. I need to stay on the move some more.
Is that the source?
Yes, it is.
It's kind of pretty.
Nice. Got it.
I need to stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
Yeah. Alright, so how do I get back? That's the question. I don't see a control thing. Be a passage somewhere, I think. Ah, there. Ah, control thingy. Loot. More loot. Weird people. Excellent. Active threshold. Look what we have here. More stuff. The tentacle thing did remind me a bit about was from Half-Life 1. But only because it was three tentacles, I think.
You've returned, I see.
Not the way how you battle it or anything.
And you're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything.
Nee.
Did you find the source?
Nope.
You did, didn't you?
I found a big angry plant. Like gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it! You found the source and you killed it! I've learned so much from a live specimen!
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much.
Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold! You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
Yeah, yeah.
That's a nice way to say that.
Thanks for the information.
In my pleasure.
Nice. So, let's... Can't I? Ah, now I can. Parapsychology, Ritual Division, Central Research. Alright. Few collectibles. Balloon. Already heard that one. Right. Let's go to... Let's assist our... Let's assist that guy that has been watching the refrigerator a lot. But first, complete large tree. Nice. Let's get more health, definitely. Or yeah, let's do the mold guys first. This one. It's a giant brain. Where's the mold stuff? Where are the moldy boys? Thank you.
looks like mold. Maybe they are here. One of the mold hosts. Need to think free. Who stays his loot high up here? So inefficient. Die. There we go. Die. Right, but we need to find some more mold. Oops. I think mold might be here. Here it is. What did he? The other one didn't die? That is not very nice. Right. No, not it. Not here. Brain. At the big brain. Fast travel to ritual division. Let's look for some mold here. Retro office. Oh. Nothing here. Who are you? Oh yeah, this is
Dr. Darling's penmanship intentionally this bad.
Maybe he's trying to test our code breaking skills.
Yeah, I have to there later, but I have to do the ritual division first. Let's go this way. Not this way. So we go back. What a mess. Someone, where's the janitor if you need, oh wait, crap, I'm the janitor assistant. I should clean it up. But there is mold here. There's mold here, so I suspect mold boys are here. Yes. Excellent. No one stands can stand the power of my throwing things. One. Well, I haven't been here yet. Huh. What the hell is this? Research Division Hadron Resonance Amplifier. Control point, and I can access it with my clearance.
Why'd they keep an altered item here?
All right, we'll get back here later. Let's finish this room first. This should be moldy. I hear some weird breathing and. Yeah. look like he was getting hit by a car or something, like in the movies. Oh, terrible. Alright. So let's check this out.
Debrief for Mirror Excursion 7C. Subject is Agent Hardy. Hardy spent approximately 3 hours in the mirror. It's the longest time on record. Can you describe your experience inside, Agent Hardy? Agent Hardy is physically healthy. All tests have come back clean. Yet the speech issue has persisted for hours. Calm down, Agent. It could be psychosomatic, but the fact that this only occurred after returning from the mirror makes a paranatural explanation more likely. I recommend a battery of tests and a Class Orange quarantine.
I think his text has been mirrored. I don't trust cameras like that. I always expect that something will jump out or something. And I don't like that. Should I do this? I can't open up that one yet.
It looks like there's a mirror in there.
Oh, thank you, Captain Obvious. Maybe these things give me more information about it.
Debrief?
We already got that one.
The shutters in the image look different.
That's too close to one open. That's too open, one closed. I opened everything here. So first, let's upgrade spin. Yeah. All right. Let's give spin another mod. A lot more accuracy now. Sure. Mirror will
ish. Wait, that didn't sound right. Yeah, that's not good.
Wait. My missions did something.
What? I can't understand you. You need to listen. I saw something in there. There is something inside. You need to lock down the mirror. Why are you talking like that? What's wrong with you, all of you? There's something in that fucking mirror.
What do we have in the mirror? Come on, thing in the mirror. I took down a giant tentacle mold thing. I could take down you. Whatever you are. Wait, this is mirror territory. Wait.
How do I get in? I cannot go here. Already been here.
That's not good.
Which? Ah, there. There's a monster reflecting myself. Trying to escape.
Nothing but a pale imitation.
Indeed.
Another one?
Oh, the sound of that is so good. What's with the rockets? He shoots rockets. I cannot shoot rockets. Ah. Right. We can do this. It's just me. Where are you? Oh,
Alright. Come on, last one. We can do this. We can defeat ourselves. Of course. Because we are better than us. We are the ultimate Jesse. La 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 la. Excellent. Last one is annoying. But we can do it. We must, for the sake of the world. Mm-hmm.
Maybe I should. Ugh, stupid rocket things. Where is she? There we go.
That better be all of them.
So the levitate
thing.
That's
why they locked this mirror up.
The levitate thing is so much. So good. Now let's cleanse the mirror.
I wonder what the Bureau was doing with this thing. Is gone. It's dealt with.
Nice. All right. This one. Ability points, more health, please. Excellent. Oh, and maybe get a bit more levitate. So we need one more mold. Did I find a mold thing here? I already forgot if I did or didn't. Nice, an outfit. So let's change. Maybe it's a more director looking outfit. No. Oh. Maybe I can only change it somewhere else, probably. Moldy. There we go. Not only central. Ah, heal up and search for mold people. Search for mold spots. Dimensional research. Oh, this is where the the maze. But I probably don't have. I can't go there. Since someone has to let you in or something.
I've been fielding questions.
Look, mold. There we go. Hidden, eh? Well, not hidden enough. Yeah. Right, that's one. Hidden location, eh? Nice. Excellent. But these were not the molds, people. I just can get rid of. Blue. Yeah. I don't know. But no objective mold people.
It's done. I just want choice is no choice. It's there now. Protecting the most important thing. From what's coming. I'll be there inside.
Weird. Oh, there's mold. What? Nothing. I think I'll have to go down for the mold. Another one there. Another one bites the dust. Wait. Can I read it? I don't know. I don't know. Let's find the last mold guy. Thingy. Bet he's in here. Nothing. Where's the last one? Here, maybe here.
I think that's the last one.
Nice.
I should let Underhill know.
Yeah, let's do that. Where was it? careful here. This way. I think we made quite a progress already. I think we made a lot of progress, more than last time if we keep up this pace.
Note to self, request lock for laboratory door.
Note to you, shut up.
I found the hosts. They won't be spreading any more mold.
Well done. I'll send burn teams to sanitize the locations. I'm beginning to wonder if these hosts are originating outside the threshold in independent patches of mold growth.
You don't sound very optimistic.
Optimism is for farmers, as my mother always said. I suppose you could now return to that hiss business you all seem so concerned about.
This woman has some incredible tunnel vision.
Thanks for the information.
My pleasure.
All right. So, what shall we do next? Maybe change this one. This is the crappier one. Damage of the kills, damage. Yeah, just more damage. Percent. Nice. Collectibles. We've always.
It's done.
All right.
It's just one large scale HRA. It's an easy choice, no choice. The most important thing from what's coming. I'll be there inside, locked in, ready to be blown away. Ready for the journey. To be Bowman.
So where is this HRA? Nothing new. Right, a bit is. Let's further increase our health. Faster. Oh, let's see missions first. Let's assist him. So we have to go to this one, I think. Yeah, I think so. This is the fourth floor. Or is it the third floor? No, this is the fourth floor. Ah, there it is.
Keep your eyes open.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you. Thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes. They can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus. Right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Speak with Langston. He was all the way down. He was all the way down on one. I think? Or was he lower? No, not lower.
Philip up in a cell? He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day, I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate it. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
Well, that's your problem, Fred.
I'll be here, like always.
Right, so let's get back to the upper thing. This way.
Hello? Jesse?
I'm back. I'm coming in.
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Philip? Philip? If I look away,
think there's a monster in the closet.
This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it.
Fuck? What the hell? That was weird.
Hello?
Hello?
Jesse? The fridge is doing something!
Is it me you're looking for?
But I can't understand it.
Watch where I'm walking as well. Well, it dies quite rapidly if I hit it a few times in the eye.
Hello? Jesse?
Yeah.
If I look away, it hurts me.
All right, so there.
This sounds like the board, but I can't understand it. Fuck. Pyramid here.
Indeed. You got that right, sister.
The fridge seems fixed. Did fighting that thing off change something?
What? I was wrong. Nothing there. All right. Poor Philip. Spent that more than a day.
How'd it go? Where's Philip?
Philip's gone. Something happened before I could get him out.
Poor Philip. He never did like fridge duty. But if you're here, then who's watching the fridge?
The fridge is fine now. I took care of it.
You don't just take care of altered items. What did you do?
I touched it and wound up in the astral plane. This
thing was in there. It was huge, had one big eye. Wasn't friendly.
We've been getting reports from the astronauts lately about something fitting that description. The astral plane is usually connected to our world through objects of power, not altered items. If this thing is linking itself to altered items, then it's clearly powerful. This may happen again.
Do you think that thing is what got Philip?
Must have been. The Panopticon is a dangerous place. The agents all know the risks. But since you're some sort of altered item whisperer, I've got a list of others for you to corral. The Hiss are causing containment breaches left, right, and center. Here, start with these. I'll see if there are any others missing while you're gone. My life just got a whole lot easier.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here.
The Langston's Runaways. Traffic light, hand chair, moving letters, Japanese paper lantern.
Always.
Do I know where they are? Medical wing. Somewhere there. Panopticon. That ladder shield threshold hole.
Numerous cell breaches have never
been. How do they get? I have to go. Gotta go and look for them. Let's just go on with this thing. Health, excellent. Yeah, sure, a bit of shield. I've been forgetting about this. I have the third one. Aha. Let's do shield strength. Former. All right, so how do I get to the prime candidate? sector. Find a prime candidate program. Let's go check our outfit first. Maybe go to dead letters for a moving letter thing. Could be fun. Alright, dead letters. There was something. Moving letters were here. Or is it the mail room? Nothing that. I will check. Missions. Yeah, dead letters. Plans. What the? All right. Oh, I just love this. Ability so much. Down, boy, down.
Need to find the other pages.
The other pages. We'll check you out later. There's just so much lore stuff in it. It's great. It really shows their attention for detail. Ooh. Oh, my health bar has grown a lot. Executive death letters. No, I don't think I... No. Or is it just anywhere in this area? Maybe it's up there. Let's check it out. Excellent.
We need to know where to pick it up. There should be one more page.
Finish tango, maybe. A lot of collectibles. Let's go up another level. It's not here. Loot. I think I like her own outfit better. What? Did somebody get it? Somebody got eaten by the lift or something? The elevator. Just stand at one of the places and wait, and you're done.
Done and done.
Excellent. Got 5 tokens. Thank you. Oh, that's a lot of correspondence. Weird. A blade suit in a pine striped world.
She walked into the city and didn't come back. I don't know what missing in actions is, but I sure wish someone would find her.
I'll help you look, Topher. We'll find your mama together.
Okay. So let's go. Let's go to the jukebox. This way. That was in Central Executive, I think. I don't know what the jukebox is yet, but apparently you can make coins for it and stuff.
Did you hear that the his person that they captured is the director's brother?
Somewhere. It was somewhere before, he said. Oh, before I forget again. The furnace. Where was the furnace? Here. So there's that. There's the side thing in the wall where I couldn't dash for to yet. But now I can get there with my levitate. This way. Oh, there's a closed door. Well, why is there a closed door? What's on the other side? Quarry. More loot. Nice. So let's go to the jukebox now.
I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing. Even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My own ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Hefton, Stahl, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed out the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the Hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck, and I really don't want the Hiss to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish. And I won't let them stay Hiss.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Right, where was the jukebox?
Oof. Lots of errors on.
Security. Ah, here it is. A challenge. Area thing. The formation. Nice. Against the three broadside blades. Need to go up. So weapons don't really deal much damage. One. Leave the lost specimen there. Another one. Do
waves. Right, you got more? Yeah, there's more. Somewhere.
Squad Captain Lopez.
Do this. Good thing I got the health boost. Ouch. Nope, nope. Ah, crap. I need more energy as well. So I got full health? No? Need one more health. It's over here, right? Mm.
try a different one. So what's the deal here? Ah, nice. Ah. So where's all the material? Here. Excellent. Need to find more material. One more. This way. Excellent. Run away. See what's over here. Biometric logs from the Dead Rangers. One. So we need one more ring. Thank you. One more ranger. Do I have to get all three of them again? Ah, here. There we go. One more. Come on. Yes, last one, and done. Right. So now I only need to do the waves. Six minutes to do that. Formation. But now we know what to expect. Ah. Keep it rockets. Oh, stupid homing missiles. Thank you. Where are you? Stupid missile boy. Right. One more wave. Only 30 seconds for this wave. That's tough. And it's the lowest the lowest one, lowest difficulty. Well, we hit the 2 hour mark already. So I think this will be it for today again. I think we got quite some stuff. Yeah, let's upgrade Pierce. Mm. Let's go with that one. Where are they all? Atlas, Blackrock Processing, Ventilation, Blackrock Quarry, Cool Pumps, Energy Converters. I think next time I will be
Squad Captain Lopez, reporting on Expedition 17B. At the formation now, visually no distinction from the previous visit. The link detectors are still standing. One arch has a light flashing, so we're gonna give the area once over. Then we'll head back. Lopez out.
I think next time I will be going for the main objective again. Yeah. Sure. So thank you for joining. See you next time.